Syrtos, circle dance, are ancient, and on Crete they represent the quiet before the battle, the resting of the soul, and the calming of thoughts. It has been recorded by many bands in many genres. Most recently, Miserlou was selected by the Athens 2004 Olympic Organizing Committee as one of the most influential Greek songs of all time, and was performed at the closing ceremony of the 2004 of Athens Olympic Games. Today, we invite you to celebrate the elaborate culture of ancient Greece with us. From poetry to pentathlon, there is much to be discovered. Enjoy your journey.
This spring in fifth grade, we explored the ancient Greek form of poetry called odes. These poems are written to honor a subject through strong poetic verse, including the figurative language of similes, metaphors, and personification. You will also notice repetition, alliteration, and strong sensory words. As you hear these poems written by our own fifth grade authors, listen for these unique qualities of writing.
O underworld, keeper of all mortal souls, some in Elysium, others in Tartarus, walking through your dark, dim tunnel is like walking through the palace of the dead. Your three-headed guard dog, Cerberus, stands at the gates of your front, letting dead souls only into you but never out, knowing he is protecting the most valuable place in all of Greece. O underworld, hidden in the earth, ruled by Hades, being inside you is like a miserable dream without sunlight or hope. But even though you have some dark sides, you are essential to the afterlife, keeper of the dead. Ode to Underworld.
Ode to Dionysus. You look like a vine bush stretching out your arms and growing so big, like a fuzzy grape ready to explode with a burst of fire. You are like a patch.